Hey guys, welcome to First Architecture School. In this session, I want to show you how to draw rocks and gravels. For drawing gravels, try to use curved lines. And when you want to draw rocks and large stones, try to draw the faces of the rocks. For landscape sketching, always try to draw large stone with gravels together. As you see here, by drawing the top faces and then drawing the extrude lines, you can draw large stones and rock easily. Try to add some grasses between the stones. It makes the scene more realistic. Adding more details always helps you to draw a great scene. At the end of your drawings, imagine the direction of the light. And add some shadows by hatches.
As you see here, shadows make scene better.